The title of our newest CD is called Quilts of Memories, and I'd like to do the title song from that now. And we're getting instructions from the side corner over here. This is mostly a true story, like most, it's partly true and partly not, but we'd like to do this song for you now. It's called Quilts of Memories. For my birthday, Mama made a quilt from shirts that I had on from the time I was a little boy till the day that I left home to wear that blue one with the tigers. How I used to be, though Mama made it from a sack and got with chicken feed. That brown one lost its pocket in a fight with Stevie Stone. I've got a second with it after Mama found it gone. This one had a patched place on it. See, it's still there. In my first cigarette. Every time I see the quilt, I'm telling you the truth. It seems that Mama stitched together pieces of my youth. And when the winter wind is blowing cold through frozen trees, I'll be warm beneath my quilt of Most songs are partly true and partly fiction. My mom had made a lot of quilts for me over the years, but she'd never made one totally out of shirts of mine. But when we decided last summer that we were going to make this the title of our new CD, she really got serious about putting the quilt together. Well, God had other plans for her, and she didn't get it done. But the blocks that she had finished, the pieces that were cut out, were on her machine. And she was in the process, so I gave it to my aunt to finish. Would you like to see the quilt, Tom?